A special Pinellas County task force is investigating the actions of deputies who shot and killed a man during a domestic violence call overnight. Deputies were at a home in Lealman trying to arrest Chad Jenkins. They say he had a gun in his hand and was trying to leave, refusing to drop the gun. That's when he was shot and killed. Both deputies are now placed on administrative leave.